Good morning, Caitlin. It is July 7th, 2011. Do you know what that means? One, that means that it's Thursday. And two, that means free slushies. So, I was about to go to 7-Eleven, and then I realized it's actually the 7th of July, not the 11th. While I'm filming this, I'm procrastinating writing an essay on William Golding's Lord of the Flies. I just finished watching the movie, and now I have to compare and contrast the two. Do you know what's really crazy? Do you know what's next on my reading list for this independent study that I'm doing? Slaughterhouse-Five, the book that you just read. I don't know if I'm really looking forward to reading it, since it's about the Holocaust, and usually things about the Holocaust are really depressing. Nonetheless, I'm excited. As you can see, it is a beautiful day here. You and Adair and I are going camping, and I'm excited about that. I feel as though I've had kind of a falling out with Adair these last couple of, like in this last year, because I would just mostly hang out with you, and I feel bad about that. One thing I'm worried about is me and Adair not really doing anything while you're in Ohio, and I don't really want that to happen. So I think this camping trip will really good kind of rekindle the friendship that I have with Adair. We should go kite flying sometime. I think that's another thing we need to add to our list. Kite flying. We should make our own kites and make them battle, like in the book The Kite Runner, because I just read that book again, and kite battling sounds badass. There's no, like, cage fighters? Whatever. Look, a butterfly! A butterfly! Oh, I missed it. Missed it. So, this Monday was 4th of July. I blew up a lot of things with Nick and Charity and Charity's little brothers. Look what Nick is wearing. He's wearing a ripped up pajama shirt.
Not a pajama shirt.
That looks like a pajama shirt. With a gray wife beater. And some black pants and some Converse. Look at that outfit. Look at it. Look at it. Drink it all up. Caitlin, I will see you next Tuesday. Have a safe flight to New York and have a fun time. We are POC, Portuguese Omnivores Quilting.